If you're 18 years old and you have not registered to vote, go do it. You need to pay attention to what these people in office are doing to your future. Register to vote now.